Hey guys, this is Jerick and welcome to my channel, and this is the first season of Food Versus. So we're going to try and taste Turks and Shawarma shop. So titingnan natin kung sino ang talagang mas masarap between this popular Shawarma shop brand. So titingnan din natin. Sa Shawarma Shack naman, ang pita donor nila sa beef is masyado siyang sweet. Yung medyo may pagka-spicy, pero not that level compared to the Turks. So, let's try this chicken pita donor. Ang kaibahan naman ng chicken pita donor nila is masyado siyang cheesy, na overpower siya ng other ingredients like the beef pita donor also. One thing I also observed, hindi ko malasaan yung pagka-chicken niya. At saka, na-overpower niya, sabi ko kanina, na-overpower siya ng other ingredients ng cream or ano bang laman nito. When if I'm going to compare both Shawarma Shack and Turks, malaki yung sa Turks, etong sa Shawarma Shack is maliit lang. But the good thing is buy one take one siya. You can share it with your friend or with your loved one. And the price itself is 60 pesos itong sa Turks, while 75 pesos naman itong dalawa sa Shawarma Shack. So if you want to buy more for your friend para mag-share kayo, you can go to Shawarma Shack. Talagang mabubusog ka pag Turks yung kinakain mo. And aside from that, yung pita naman nila, magkasing lasa lang. Nagkatalo lang talaga yung sa meat nila sa loob. Etong Turks is medyo malaman, chunky, medyo may pagka-spicy. Etong shawarma shop, medyo plain, sweet, at saka masyadong cheesy. So, I'm not really discouraging some people who love shawarma shop, lalo na yung mga fans ni Daniel Padilla, kasi nga, siya yung nag-endorse ito. Well, I still recommend shawarma shop for sharing to your friends. Kailangan mo talagang replacement of a rice, you can go Turks. And one thing guys, hindi pala ako bayad dito. This is not a sponsored video. I'm not paid by Turks or shawarma shop. This is plainly a food review comparing these two famous brands ng shawarma. So, if you like this video, just click that like button. And if you would like to see me more on food wars, different brands or different food, please comment down below. I will really appreciate it. And and don't forget to subscribe for more videos and adventures to come, aside from the food tasting, travel, and dance cover or whatsoever. So that's it for today guys. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Happy holidays. Bye bye.